I'm going to show you how to create a slider in Numbers. Let's show you an example. On this spreadsheet, I have a price and a quantity ranging from 0 to 100. By multiplying price and quantity, I calculate the cost. I could type different values here, but it would be very useful if I could have a slider like this to change the quantity dynamically and observe the cost as it changes. Let me show you how. First, I make sure the toolbar is visible by clicking View on the menu bar and choosing Show Toolbar. Next, I click on the cell I want the slider for. Then I click Format on the toolbar and then select the Cell tab. Here, I open the Data drop-down menu and choose a slider. My slider has a range of 0 to 100, so I change the maximum to 100. The minimum and increment look already good. I could choose a different value format here, but it already looks good. Now, when I click on my quantity cell, I can change the value easily using the slider. Liked it if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and thanks for watching.